Real skills.
And she saved her best descent for last, I think. Puck Peterson, looks like she can't have any answers for Pauline Ferrand Prevot here in Leogang.
Evie Richards is coming close.
Prevot nodding now.
Last to the finish line.
Here she comes in. Pauline Ferrand Prevot checks out. She takes her first win of 2023 at the UCI Mountain Bike Cross Country Short Track World Cup here in Leogang.